camera.
Not it's on this.
Let's yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, stacks all on me, big drip on me, ayy. Faucet on me, ayy. I'm dripping water, ayy. Ayy, know you notice, ayy. I love it when you tell me that you just a homie, ayy.
Good morning, everybody. So you guys are going to get to go with me today on my many endeavors and journeys. We got a lot of stuff to do today. I'm with my best friend. We're at the bank. Life of a waitress. She has to put all of her ones inside of this dong on thing.
Stripper ones.
Her stripper ones are weak. But yeah, so today we have to go shopping. It's about to be a bad bitch birthday.
I wonder who that could be.
Yeah, we gotta go and get some shopping done to look for some potential outfits, and we need to nourish our bodies later, and we need to, what else are we doing?
Gotta go to the hair store, girl.
Oh, we gotta go to the hair store.
I'm gonna make my wig.
So she can make a wig, and yeah, that's pretty much all we have planned today, plus other shit that she wants me to do, that goes along with watching a movie. So is it just me, or am I the only person who hadn't seen Mean Girls? Because I hadn't seen Mean Girls and she almost died. Okay, when I say almost died, like almost rolled over.
Almost ended the whole friendship.
Like. Ended the whole friendship over Mean Girls. But it's okay because she put me on and I watched it. But it's not that like I didn't watch it. It's just that I would get bits and clips. Like I never watched it
all the way through,
yeah. So
the disrespect.
If my hand is shaking, that's because she's just a reckless driver. And I'm trying to be steady, but you know, you never know with her.
No, you never know with these other drivers. You gotta be cautious. Because this be out here trying to kill you. Like, what?
Yeah.
What are we doing? Look at this person cutting across the parking lot. No stopping, no nothing. So I'm not gonna stop either.
I don't think that's the way we should do this. If one person doesn't stop, that means you don't stop. What? Yeah. This is TC's logic for you.
I really can't drive without music.
Okay, all right, so I'm going to catch you guys later when we get out of the car, because I told her we can't do this copyright stuff, and yeah, I'll see you guys in just a moment. Alrighty guys, we have made it to our first destination. My necklace is all jacked up. In here, about to get what, jam?
Girl, I don't know, honestly. I need some more gel. I need to stop playing and just get...
Well, like Eco Stellar?
Yeah.
Well, you... Damn.
You know
what
I'm
talking about. Bruh. She trying to get this. Why? What? Who needs this much Eco Stellar?
But the green one, though.
I mean, well, the green one, but that big. She's saying something big. I do this size. And it has a little flip top, which makes it, like...
I can scoop it out and put it in a little one and store it for later.
Okay. Go ahead and be extra.
How much is this one?
Let me just do outfit appreciation. She was in here talking about her outfit was ugly. Honey. I'm bumming, okay?
Okay, let me focus, get the stuff that I need, and
yes.
Then circle back.
Okay. Lord. What are we getting?
I need a wig cap. I need wig clips.
Wig cap, wig clips.
I think that's
wig cap. Is it on its own?
No, that's comb.
These are kit. Are those not the clips?
I do need clips.
Okay. I don't know. That's makeup over there. I'm not 100% sure. I don't know where the wig caps are. You said aisle number one? Yes. Thank you so much. Yeah. Aisle number one, girl. Is that where the wig clips are too?
Wig clips in aisle number two, probably.
Okay, one and two. Thank you. Look at that. All we had to do was ask somebody. She just wants to venture around the store. That's how you pick up extra stuff. I did ask. But I said it loudly because I knew he was going to answer. I knew he was right here and he was going to give us the answer. It was all on purpose, girl. Is this aisle one? Oh. Aisle one A and B. Oh. Is this, these are boys still. It's a whole bunch of men. Okay. Here we go. Make your own wig.
Oh my god.
This is the one she uses, guys, with the braids.
You're alive.
She's the one with the braids, honey. She likes to leave her hair slicked back and just put the fake braids on there. It's okay. Are you doing, what are you doing, like a whole wig or a U part or?
Girl, you know I need to have leave out.
Okay.
I don't know what else to do. Okay. I'm just gonna make the wigs like I usually make them.
Are you gonna wear it a long time?
Just about as long as I wear the other one.
Okay. I just, I mean, I don't want your wonderful hair texture to, you know, get pressed the fuck out. You guys, excuse my language. I'm gonna have to put little bleepers. Because I did have family who watched me, so I apologize in advance. But this is my daily life. Ain't that right, TC Boo?
What? Cool mesh spandex.
She's trying to make sure she gets the right ones.
Do it yourself.
I'm going to have to get her to make me a little wig, okay? But I need her to learn how to make one with a closure, because I can't fry my hair.
That says a glue stick, does it not? Does it not say?
It does say glue stick and glue gun.
Okay. I knew I'm not.
Look at them. They got whole little things. They know how people be trying to,
Girl, what you do is get that gorilla
make it
glue.
Work.
You gotta get that Gorilla Glue and put it in your hot glue gun. It works.
You guys, my arm, I'm just letting you know, I'm ready to get this selfie stick because the way my arm is feeling right now is like, honey, you only done two clips. It's time to work out. Yes. That's how it feels.
Maybe I should just.
It's burning.
Make your own U-part. Easy and affordable way to make your own wig. Oh, this has an adjustable strap.
This one kind of
got
something, too.
Oh, this is side parting, though.
This one. Yeah, that does. This is the side part, too. But, I mean, you can't just, like, you know? You know what I'm saying? You can't just move it around?
Mm-hmm. I think normally I had this. But, it's not
bad. Do you guys remember these? Did anybody else's mama put these in your head when you was younger? I had them. And don't let mama get real excited because she put these big old ones on your head. You see these big old ones?
Oh, honey. No.
Okay, what do you call these?
Snappies.
Snappies. This is New York talk for you guys. Okay. And what do you call these right here?
Barrettes.
Barrettes. Okay. I'm going to tell you what I call them. These are called bows. And these are called volleyballs. Okay. This is how I grew up. Over here, I don't know if that's just a southern country thing or if that's just a Julia in my household thing. But, yep, that's what those are called. And you call those beads, right? What? Just regular beads.
Those things?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. We can agree on one thing.
Why is this jumbo? Like, is my head considered jumbo?
You actually have a small petite head. She has a petite head. I would say so. I would say so. You guys, don't mind me. I'm still trying to work on looking at the camera and not looking at myself, okay? It's an adjustment. It is really an adjustment to get used to.
I don't, like, wear is a simple plain.
Get the one that you had.
I don't see it. It's like they got mesh. Like, I'm looking for this one. The one that says this beige. This one.
You want a beige cap?
No, I want a black one.
Is that not the same one?
What about this? Spandex cap. has olive oil and shea butter.
This is the same cat. The hell? Yes. So it's the same exact thing. Stretch mesh dome cat wig cat. Stretch. Oh no, this says Japanese swim cat. This one don't say Japanese swim cat. But they look alike.
Who's gonna swim with a wig?
And maybe there's different colors.
Okay, look.
Oh no, honey.
One.
They have a different color on every stick. I'm gonna catch you back later, guys, when I get out of the hair store. Because this clip is already long, so. Just got done eating. She's full.
I'm pregnant.
No, she's pregnant. She just has a food belly. Huh? A food belly. She's not pregnant.
16 minutes?
To the mall?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Oh no, 14. I was 14? About to say.
But yeah, now we are about to head to the mall to do some shopping. So I will catch you guys when we get in our first store.
Camera.
Not it's on camera.
Oh my
you
God.
Have to hold the back of it.
Girl.
What you doing? Just holding this?
Yes.
You guys. And it's like dark.
It wasn't dark on me. That was funny. That was cool. Yeah, I'm not in charge of holding the camera anymore, sorry. Unless we're not moving.
There we go. Looks a little bit better now.
Sorry, guys. I almost broke the whole phone.
Yeah, she did. Then I wouldn't be able to give you guys content. Okay. That's what I'm trying to do. But we have finally made it to the mall. Where are we going in first? Windsor? Do you feel like getting dressed at Windsor? Or you want to wait until the very end to do Windsor? You want to go to American Diva? Have you ever been there? That flashy dress right there looks kind of cute. This one right here.
Don't hit me. Sorry.
You're fine. Kids get to ride on those little things. This dress right here is, well, you don't like gold, but this is cute. You guys. Don't you think that's cute?
Tell her I'm gonna look like a $2 hoe.
That is not. You're not gonna look like no $2. That's cute too. It's different. That's what we're going for. It don't matter.
It doesn't matter. I wouldn't even know what kind of jacket.
Look, this one comes in different colors. You wore something kind of like this last year. Dang. We're gonna have to do a little vlog about that or a little sit down and talk.
Girl, what is this?
Because last year was epic.
Bruh. I'm going to roast.
Not roast. Not roast.
Cooking.
Not cooking. This is cute. It comes in olive, mustard, a burgundy, and a black.
I'm situation. That's cute.
That is cute. That's kind of like what I was looking at, but mine just didn't have sparkle. That one has sparkle. I was looking at that green one.
Oh.
It's the same thing. It's only $20. Girl, you better put that shit on. Oh, no, it's $28. But, I mean, that still ain't bad, I don't think. It's a whole outfit. All I got to do is add shoes. How you doing? Can we get a stick so that we can get some things down? Okay, thank you. They got plus size, honey. I didn't even know they had plus size in here. I would have been came in here. She wants, what size you want, large or? Okay. This right here in the large. I don't even know if there is a, yeah, there's a large. Yeah, it's a large. Thank you so much. Thank you. Got this cute little number. Five things.
It's my birthday, so I have to find something.
Okay. Yeah, that's cute too, honey.
Simple.
Honey, where am I gonna go in this? I'm exclusive, okay?
This is cute too, but it's a medium. Girl, I'm so old fashioned over. They got my size.
You guys, I'll be right back. I'll show you how she looks inside the fitting room. Back at it again, inside of, that's cute, inside of where are we at, rainbow we're at the ratchet store. But you be finding some cute little pieces in the ratchet store. Okay, so we didn't come here to get anything specific, just to look, because this is a new store and I haven't seen it before. But yep. We found a birthday dress. Can't show you guys the birthday dress. You just have to wait for TC's birthday vlog. Then you will see the birthday dress. But it's cute though. And that was a journey, honey, trying to find something for her to put on. Because she is the most indecisive. Y'all think I'm indecisive? No. It's her. Lord, got all this copyright in the back of my dog video. I'm trying to flourish out here. But yeah, this is nice, Season. This is huge. You don't see any turtlenecks? Oh yeah, that's copyright right there. That's right off the boombox itself. So right now she's trying to find these little extra few pieces that she can pair with her outfits. She's a little outfit guru. I don't do this. So we're currently doing. You don't got your size?
Oh, you got a
chain
on it.
Oh no. What the? So you have to wear a smaller size? Oh. Are you gonna buy it off We should have looked at the rainbow inside of the mall. We weren't thinking about it because we were going to get something from here.
Right.
Guys, look at these little heels. She needs some royal blue heels. For all my sisters out there, go to Rainbow. And you can get you some. So, yeah. I still don't think I'm used to vlogging in, like, in the open. Because I just gotta stare.
Stare back.
I did. That's how we stare. We go somewhere. But yeah. Hold up. I love you like I love you. So definitely.
I'm really upset.
All right. I'll catch you guys in a minute. Let me help her before she just has a whole panic attack. And we don't need that right now, okay?